gravy has thickened, so I'll add this tomato paste into it. Some cream, fresh cream. Fresh cream. Yes. That's it. Put some garnish. Just kasuri methi. Give nice kind of fragrance. Aroma, some fresh dhania leaves, and then we add the paneer pieces. Adding the paneer pieces. The Shahi paneer cream. I took this recipe from your food lab, and let's see how it turns out. Into the paneer. Shahi paneer. Tasty. Now we go to the making of the naan. So for naan, we don't need this, but we can add this to this one. It's fragrance and aroma. Dough is ready. Just soak for half an hour. Pull out the piece, soft dough. We dust some flour and do I do? Flatten the dough with your hands. It will be easier to roll it if you flatten it with your hands first. Thank you. Shahi paneer is perfectly done. Garnish. Okay, it's done. So we move to our naan. The top side, we're going to make garlic naan. So we stick up some garlic and some dhania leaves. And also put some thin seeds or sesame seeds. It will look good. The naan will look good. Just have to press it on top. Okay. You should brush the back side of the naan, or you sprinkle some water on this. Okay. Hold the naan like this, put some water, and then put it on the pan. Tawa. Yes, we'll take another piece of dough. Wipe my hands. Submit. Press it in the flatten it with your hand so it's easy for you to roll dust somewhere, and you roll. To turn the naan now. See, it's perfectly done, perfectly made. So this naan, last time we water in the wrong way. This is how you have to the water. You should put on the top side after you roll. Immediately apply butter. See, I'm holding the butter like this in my hand. So today's plate, butter naan, garlic butter garlic naan, shahi paneer and raita. Thank you. Ginger. In Java, I'm going to cut it. I'm going to cut it. I'm going to cut it. Now, when this guy is happening, you're going to see, I'm going to stick all this thing to the top here. Some garlic, garlic on. Sesame seeds. This is it. This is how you need to do. Sesame seeds. Turn the naan now. For turning, press all that what you have stuck on top once again. Turn it around. See how the naan is ready. Take the naan down, small size, then dust it in the flour. Flatten it with your hands first. Check for the naan, what has happened to your naan in between, which is on the front pan. Turn it around. Once you flatten it with your hands, it's easier to roll. That's why we are doing this step. Spread butter on top of the naan. ਕਿਵੇਂ ਕਰਨੀ ਹੈ? Spread water on one side of the naan, the upper side where we were folding. Okay. Then we're going so that it sticks to the there's that tandoor film. Okay. Then we are going to put garlic, dhania leaves on top of the naan so that it sticks to the other side. We have this garlic naan. All naans, then put this. The flame is on slow only, slow thing. See, naan has nicely swelled up. Okay. So, I'm going to turn the. Let it cook. Let's roll it. The batter, I mean, for the batter, dust it in the flour. First, flatten it with your fingers, your hand. Easier to roll then. Dust on the flour. Check. Your naan. Cut the garlic naan. Thank you. just dipped in the flour and it took the rolling plate. I'll roll it. Turn this around. Then you spread it with the ruler. Oh God, you have to add these things on top. Then it looks like a proper naan. You can press it with the spoon. I guess, but you want it to fluff. Get naan echo. I forgot to reduce the heat. That's why it's stuck. Heat should not be too much. Two cups of flour without flavor, 6 naans, medium size 6 naans. We have to spread butter. Generously spread butter. Third now. Ouch. And put all the topping. Naan, shahi paneer.